Hey guys, if you have changed your phone recently, transferring WhatsApp chat history is an essential operation. Today, I will teach you a simple way to seamlessly migrate WhatsApp chat history from one Android phone to another. Let's dive in. Use Google Drive Cloud Backup and Restore. 1. Operation on old Android. Open WhatsApp on the old Android. Click the three dots in the upper right corner. Find Settings. Click Chat. Select Chat Backup. Here, you need to set the backup frequency. It is recommended to backup only when I click Backup, and select the associated Google account. Finally, click Backup so that the backup can be restored to the new phone later. Wait for the backup to complete. 2. Operation on new Android. Reinstall and open WhatsApp on the new Android. Enter the same mobile phone number for verification. After logging in, the system will automatically detect the Google Drive backup. Pop up a prompt to restore the chat history. Click Restore. After waiting for the restoration to complete, fill in the personal information to enter the chat list, and you will find that all the chat history has been transferred. Although you can restore WhatsApp with one click using Google Drive Backup, it is still wireless transmission after all. When it involves a large amount of data, the transmission speed will become very slow. If you want faster and more convenient transmission, you can choose iCare Phone Transfer. It can transfer data across different brands without the need for a network or cloud space. It is very convenient to transfer WhatsApp data with one click. I put the download link below the video. If you are interested, you can download it and try it. Okay, that's it. If you think this tutorial is helpful to you, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel. I will continue to bring you more practical technology sharing. Thank you for watching. See you next time.